Located in Orlando, Central Florida, 250 miles north of Miami, it's one of the world's most popular vacation destinations.
Hi, I'm Suzanne Desotel, and welcome to Travel Travel, and welcome to Disney World, home of my buddy Mickey Mouse and his Magic Kingdom.
Lots of variety here. Take a jungle cruise or thrill to a heart-stopping trip aboard Space Mountain. A monorail ride away, the Future World Pavilions of Epcot Center. At the Living Seas, multimedia presentations let visitors experience the mystery and sea creatures of the ocean depths. And at Epcot's World Showcase, enjoy a taste of many foreign destinations.
Spectacular. And now there's even more to see than the Epcot Center and the Magic Kingdom. As usual, there's something new at Disney World. Mix together the Disney imagination and the excitement of Hollywood, and you've got a place where dreams of stardom really can come true. So stay with us as we take a fun look at the new Disney MGM Studio theme park.
Next on Travel Travel, a stroll down famous Hollywood Boulevard to meet that nosy gossip columnist, Barbara Bouffant, who's got the dirt on everyone.
Especially Suzanne.
We'll see about that. I try to escape those Hollywood busybodies, but it looks like I've gone from the frying pan right into the fire. And I mean fire. But I do discover a secret myself. The secret of Disney animation.
We will do magic, believe it or not.
Can Disney make my dream come true as a guest on the Johnny Carson show? Well, what do you think? Snow White? Pinocchio? Well, after all, this is Disney World.
Are you looking for an elegant yet affordable way to reduce drafts and costly energy loss in your home, permanently improving its energy efficiency and your personal comfort? Then an insulating system from Windtight is the answer. A professionally installed, custom-made magnetic system that fits over existing windows, patio doors, and skylights. For a proven alternative to window replacement that effectively conserves energy, call Windtight today at 213-7171.
If you're thinking of going to a shopping mall, forget it. 747 Flea Market has over 400 exciting vendors with everything under the sun you'll need. Electronics, clothing, fresh produce, and lots more. The 747 Flea Market is open Saturday and Sunday, 10 till 5, with free admission and parking. Don't waste your time in a mall. Come to the 747 Flea Market, located northeast corner of Steeles and Airport Road.
Tour knows Cuba better than anyone. Paradiso at Varadero Beach, scuba diving at Ancon Beach, an exquisite honeymoon at Rancho Luna, unforgettable vacations at the East Havana beaches, and the most affectionate hospitality in the Caribbean. Cuba, your best choice with Cuba Tour. Contact your travel agent or the Cuba Tourist Board.
Are you lonesome tonight?
Thanks, Elvis. Tonight, City TV rips the cover off the story of the colonel behind the king.
Elvis, it's true, the colonel runs your life. Nobody runs Elvis's life but Elvis.
The right guidance, son. You could go all the way.
You're the star. Don't you never let him forget that.
Elvis and the colonel up against the world.
I trusted you.
Bo Bridges and Elvis? Elvis and the colonel, the untold story, a world premiere movie, 9 tonight.
Movies are special. capturing our wildest imagination and laying it all out before our very eyes in living color. It's a glamorous world, foreign to most of us, but one that fascinates everyone. Well, here at the Disney MGM Studios, you can finally have Hollywood at your feet.
The fantasy begins on Hollywood Boulevard. This is Tinseltown at its best in the roaring 20s and the 30s. We've seen it in the movies and on TV, and now we're really here, part of the scene. And in this town, you never know who you might meet.
Suzanne Desautels? I can't believe it, right here in Hollywood. Oh, my gosh. Suzanne, just for me, would you just sign? I'm a big fan of yours. I've been watching
you. How would you know me?
Well, I've watched the weather, whether or not you believe it or not. I mean, it's true. Here I am, and here you are, right here in Hollywood. Oh, please sign this for me.
You're joking.
Oh, no, I'm not joking. This is wonderful. I know you're a big star in Canada, and I just can't wait to see you on Johnny Carson.
Who knows, if my dream does come true, maybe I'll have my name right here with these big stars. But first, I'd better find out how all this being a star business really works. Let's grab this tram to start the backstage tour. One of the Disney World guides gives us the backstage scoop. There's the Dipmobile from Roger Rabbit. Look out, coming through right into Catastrophe Canyon.
Let's start the rain, please. And action!
Well, you might want to hang on to your cameras and kids, because sometimes things get a little rough here inside of Catastrophe Canyon.
It's getting wet.
Oh, yeah!
The huge 135-acre Disney MGM Studio theme park is more than just a tourist attraction. It's a working motion picture and television studio.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Steve, and I'd like to welcome you to Soundstage 1.
Think of Disney and you think of animation. Who can forget scenes like these?
Up to Neverland.
When there's a smile in your heart, there's no better time to start.
Think of all the joy you'll find when you leave the world behind
and bid your cares goodbye.
The process begins with animators hand-drawing hundreds of sketches.
These animators really get into their work. They sometimes end up sounding just like their creations.
The only purpose in life is to make people laugh.
I think those characters have more power over me than I have over them. Like, they kind of tell me what they want me to do, you know. If you know a character well enough, I think it's always that way.
In the ink and paint department, characters start to come alive with carefully selected colors.
In the camera department, animation cells are laid over backgrounds and photographed frame by frame. The final step, running the film at normal speed.
I still love those cartoons. I've never gotten over it.
Oh, hi,
just love happy endings.
The Hollywood experience would not be complete without a visit to the Epic Stunt Theater. Hey, these guys look familiar. Now it's your turn. At the Monster Sound Show, you get a chance to be a sound effects specialist.
Whoops.
Just one of the many popular attractions. You know, as wonderful as Disney World is, the crowds can be large and lineups long, so a little advanced planning will add to your enjoyment.
In the summer heat, a visit to Disney World, especially with little ones, can be a tiring and trying experience. So break up your day. Get an early pre-crowd start at the theme parks and then take a cooling midday pool break at your hotel. You can return to the park later on in the day. After all, your park pass is good for the entire day.
When you return refreshed, you'll be ready for a never-ending lineup of friendly, amusing, and amazing street entertainers.
How you doing, folks? My name is Sam Vicente, Big Sam to my friends, and have I got a deal for you. I got such products as Cher's dress from the last Academy Awards show, folks. I got Tom Cruise's hairpiece right here. The original apple from Eden. I put the bite back because who wants to, you know, buy a half-eaten apple?
Barbara Bouffant right here in Hollywood, where I write a gossip column for the Tinseltown Tattler, and I have all the dirt on everyone. Especially Suzanne.
I am Colin Higginsworth, diction coach and director here at Pacific Electric Pictures, and what we do here is find new talent. We love finding new talent and discovering it before the big shots in Hollywood do.
You see, you can't lose at Disney World. But with Epcot Center, the Magic Kingdom, and now the Studio Theme Park, it can all be a little overwhelming. So we'll show you how to relax and get away from the crowds right after this.
Stay tuned as Travel Travel discovers the best-kept secret at Disney World, Discovery Island. And yes, I finally get a screen test for the Johnny Carson Show. Should I do this?
I'd think about turning back if I was you.
Uh-oh.
Honey.
Dad, oh. I'm exhausted. Let's get him to the couch.
Poor Dad. He feels hot.
He must be really sick.
I'm not sick. I just came home early.
To be with us?
Yeah.
Dad, are you sure you feel okay?
Well, it's time to turn around.
Keeping family the top priority in life isn't easy, but it always offers the greatest reward. And being a strong family today won't happen automatically. That's why Family First has been created. It's a free gift from The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints when you call 1-800-643-7575. The principles it contains are part of Heavenly Father's plan for families to find lasting happiness. The ideas are simple, fun, and important, but best of all, they build stronger families. So please call.
Elliot Ness wants a war. He'll get a war.
If Capone thinks he's above the law, he's wrong. Dead wrong.
I want that Fed turned into meat!
Introducing a new television series about the truth, justice, and the Chicago way. The Untouchables kicks off with a world premiere movie Monday on City TV.
This magazine is going to feel much more rooted in this city than it has for some time.
The signs will be here for a long time to come. As far as interest by the advertising community, we're sold out.
It was a great pilot. They spent an awful lot of money on it. It was all on the screen. Obviously, there's a big audience for it, as was proved by the success of it.
The Art and Science of Persuasion, Media Television, tonight at 11:30.
The There's more to Disney than the bustle and the excitement of the theme parks, and a welcome respite is Discovery Island.
Ah!
Ooh, really?
It's an 11-acre sanctuary sitting in Disney's Bay Lake. I see one of my shy friends from Madagascar again. It's a ring-tailed lemur with the face of a fox but the body of a monkey. These very intelligent capuchin monkeys will be trained as helping hands for the disabled. There's something new to see around every corner. My guide is animal care specialist Denise Nelson, who encourages visitors to have a relaxed but educational visit.
Well, Discovery Island is a very special part of Walt Disney World. It is a zoological garden with the idea in mind to protect a lot of the wild and endangered species in hopes that we can repopulate maybe where they're indigenous to. Another concept are taking care of animals that can no longer take care of themselves in the wilds. We rehabilitate animals in hopes to re-release them back into the wilds, which is pretty generally the purpose of all zoos.
So it's a respite for the Disney guests as well as for the animals themselves.
You bet. We don't get the crowds like the parks. It's nice and shady, it's calm, it's quiet. And we're educating people, even though they may not know it, the same time as they're enjoying this little island. We have a type of bird that's called the rhinoceros hornbill, which we are the second zoo in North America to successfully fledge one of the babies anyway. Actually, it hatched out last March, or I should say last year. The king vulture, another. We've got a baby from there. Actually, it depends on what you like best. We've got all sorts of things to see that are unique.
Accommodations on site also depend on what you like. For campers, there's Fort Wilderness, priced from $31 to $39 U.S. per night. Best bet for the budget conscious, the island villages of the Caribbean Beach Resort, each with its own pool, beach, and laundry. It's priced at $69 to $95 U.S. per room per night. Experience the exotic tropical world of the Polynesian Resort. The rates are from $155 to $235 U.S. per room per night. Also on site, everything from townhouses to villas in and around Walt Disney World Village. Prices range from $145 to $280 U.S. The Contemporary is an ultra-modern hotel with spectacular views. The Magic Kingdom is only a monorail ride away. Hotel prices are $150 to $220 U.S. per room per night. If you're a golfer, the two championship courses at the Disney Inn will surely influence your choice. This rustic inn also has swimming and tennis. Prices range from $145 to $175 U.S. If luxury with a turn-of-the-century flavor is your style, then the Grand Floridian with its turrets and dormers might be your choice. Rates are $185 to $295 U.S. Those are the basic on-site prices, but you can save by booking packages through a travel agent. Less expensive, but less convenient accommodations are available off-site. Daily admission to any of the three theme parks is $110 U.S. per day for a family of four with two adults and two children under 10.
A Disney vacation is an expensive proposition for a family today, but there are ways to save a few dollars. One is to buy a 4 or 5 day passport, which allows you unlimited same day admission to the three main theme parks. That's the Epcot Center, Magic Kingdom, and the Disney MGM Studios.
That's enough business. Let's try some wild water fun at Disney's Typhoon Lagoon.
But you can't stay away from the glamour and the excitement of Hollywood East forever. And does this set look familiar? This is New York Street. Rather impressive recreation. And you know what they say, if you can make it in New York, you can make it anywhere. I have a feeling that with a little Disney magic, my dream of appearing on the Johnny Carson show just might come true.
But first, I have to go for a screen test. Are all these people going to watch? Oh, here goes.
Hi, this is Dr. Finkelstein and the Dreamy Monster. Take one.
Okay.
supposed to laugh once to get scary. Okay, and action.
Excellent. He's coherent. Now, don't be afraid, Bob. My name is Dr. Finkelstein. I won't hurt you.
Are you my mommy?
Not exactly, but I made you.
Are you my agent?
Oh, silly. For argument's sake, let's just say I'm your mommy.
I hope I look like my daddy.
Well, here, take a look, smart one.
Oh, God.
Now, come with me and we'll amaze the world.
I got a better idea. Why don't you come with me and go get some chicks?
I don't think either of you should give up your day job.
Sounds like don't call us, we'll call you. After a performance like that, I probably can't even get a table at the famous Brown Derby. I think I just missed my big chance. At this rate, I'll never have my picture up there with the stars.
Hi, Mickey. Oh, I think I blew my screen test. I'm not going to make it on the Carson show. You can do something? You can help me get on the Carson show? You can? Okay, I'll come. Let's go.
Hi, are you Lynn?
Hi, yes.
I'm Suzanne.
Great.
Mickey sent me.
Oh, I got the message. You're going to be the Carson guest today on our show.
That's what they tell me.
Great. We're going to show you a video right now of what you'll be doing. Fellow in the red jacket's going to be the floor manager. He'll be giving you all your cues so you have nothing to worry about on stage.
So all the lines are prepared for us?
Yes, your lines will be on cue cards, just like they're shown here for your Carson scene.
This is really it. I'm on the Carson set. Floor manager Bob Barnes tries to reassure me, but my heart is still pounding. I can't believe this is really happening.
Okay, now basically Johnny will be on this side, okay, at the desk. And there are intermittent bits and pieces of timing that I'll have to hold you on, okay? When you see me do this, this is hold. When I touch the card, read.
But they made me do it anyway. And it sounded so bad, people just got up and walked out on the movie. And these people were on an airplane.
In the control room, they're mixing magic, TV magic. Johnny isn't really here in person, but he is on videotape. Now watch closely.
Okay, ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up on it.
We're back. We just have a minute to go.
My pleasure, Johnny.
You work on anything now, motion picture-wise?
Well, yeah, my agent just sent me some scripts, and, well, we'll see what happens.
I was going to say in the introduction, you have made 70 different motion pictures.
70? I guess so. You lose track after a while.
What was your least favorite picture that you did, and then maybe after you did it, said, maybe I shouldn't have done it? Was there one?
No, as long as they pay me, I'm pretty happy. No, I take that back. The worst movie I ever made was a musical. I was supposed to play the accordion. And as you know, Johnny, I'm no musician. They won't even let me sing in the shower. But they made me do it anyway. And it sounded so bad, people just got up and walked out on the movie. And these people were on an airplane. It's a true story.
Hey, I thank you for coming. I know you can't stay, but it is always a great pleasure and thrill for us to have you on the show. And anytime you want to come back and bring your accordion.
Oh, thanks, Johnny. Good night, everybody.
Appearing on the Johnny Carson Show. Well, one of my dreams has come true. And it can happen to you, too, adults and children. All the participants are chosen at the entrance to the Superstar Television Studios. All you have to do is move down front and make yourself be known.
Coming up next, what makes Disney World so lovable? And I have an arresting experience.
The greatest rock and roll legend ever.
Well, since my baby left
the king.
Well, I found a new place to dwell.
The one and only Elvis.
The end of Lonely Street, Heartbreak Hotel.
And who could forget his number one hit record, Heartbreak Hotel? Now the memory of Elvis and his first big hit are immortalized in Heartbreak Hotel, a new limited edition collector's plate recommended by the Bradford Exchange and authorized by the estate of Elvis Presley. The spirit of Elvis hovers down at the end of Lonely Street in this evocative work of art. Any rock and roll fan will love this sensitive portrait of the king. And now you can own it for the issue price of $39.75. To order, just call this toll-free number now. Heartbreak Hotel is carefully crafted in full color on fine porcelain and banded in 22-karat gold. Each plate is hand-numbered and comes with a certificate of authenticity. Not all plates go up in value, some go down. But as the leading expert in the collector's plate market, the Bradford Exchange can often recommend plates with excellent potential, like the exceptional Gone with the Wind Scarlet. Heartbreak Hotel appears to have similar potential. Call now and you'll receive priority rights to the next plate in the series, Blue Suede Shoes. You risk nothing by acting now because the Bradford Exchange will refund your money, including postage, anytime within one full year if you're not completely satisfied. So call now. But hurry, after a maximum of 150 firing days, this edition will close forever. Order Heartbreak Hotel today. The king may be gone, but his spirit lives on. Call this toll-free number now to order Heartbreak Hotel at the issue price of $39.75. With the Bradford Exchange unconditional 365-day guarantee, you risk nothing. Have your credit card ready to save COD charges.
Another special aspect of Disney World is the children.
Check it out, man. Is this not the greatest car you've ever seen in your life?
The oldest car I've ever seen.
What do you mean? It's just as old as I am. No, I'm just kidding.
With so many new attractions at Disney World, even if you've been here before, it's worth a return visit. It keeps you young. So for travel.
Excuse me.
Yes.
You.
Yes.
You got a permit to be here?
A permit.
Do yeah, you look like you're having a bit too much fun. You're going to have to go under arrest here.
I beg your pardon.
No, I beg yours.
Okay, well, hold on. You know Johnny Carson?
Yeah, I've heard of him.
I know Johnny Carson.
Oh, really?
Yeah, let's take a walk.
All right.
Maybe we can work something out here.
Sure.
I've been on a show, you know.
Have you?
Invited me back anytime I want.
Well, look at that.
Oh, maybe I can get you on the show, too. What do you think?
Well.
Would you like that?
Would you got ice cream?
Hey, yeah, I can get you some ice cream.
All right, ice cream would work.
Let's go for ice cream.
Better on Johnny Carson.
For more information about Disney World, write to Travel, 405 Ogilvy Avenue, Montreal, Quebec, H3N1M4. Please allow 4 to 6 weeks for delivery. Travel flew to Orlando on Delta, the official airline of Disney World and Disneyland. At Delta, we love to fly, and it shows.
Beau Bridges stars in the behind-the-scenes drama,
Elvis.
And the Colonel, the untold story.
He told me to read it that way.
A world premiere movie tonight at 9. George and Monica groove onto the screen with The Electric Circus next.